At Kiserian near Ngong Hills in Kenya, is a farmer growing tomatoes and colored capsicums using aquaponic technology. As you can see, the colored capsicums are very green and healthy. These colored capsicums are 2 months old and are at the flowering and fruiting stages. Our tomatoes are 4 months old. We have already harvested for 4 weeks. Our crop population is 300 stems of tomatoes and 400 stems of colored capsicums. There's a bit of yellowing on the tomato leaves, and I'll tell you why in a moment. We feed our plants using the nutrient-rich water from the fish ponds, and the fish that you are raising here are tilapia. We pump the water straight from the pond, which flows through the drip lines, then directly to the plant roots being held by pumice, also known as volcanic rocks, which is our growing media. You can also use gravel or clay pebbles as your growing media. For prevention of pests and diseases, we use organic means such as garlic plus molasses, neem extract, pyrethrum extract, African marigold, tithonia, and seaweed extract, which helps to boost the immunity of the crops. We also use organic fungicides formulated by Grandwar Africa. If we happen to find fungal diseases and stubborn pests, then we use synthetic fungicides and pesticides for curative purposes, keeping in mind the recommended post-harvest intervals to ensure maximum residue levels are complied with. One challenge that aquaponic farmers are facing is nutrient deficiencies. Our tomatoes, for example, are experiencing magnesium deficiency characterized by yellowing of the leaves between the leaf veins. This is as a result of pH fluctuations and salt imbalance of the water. The recommended pH for tomatoes is 5.8 to 6.0. When the water goes back to the pond, the fish raise its pH to 7.0, so balancing the pH is one of the daily routines. Depending on the crop that you are growing and maturity of the system, you have to supplement with organic nutrients which are fish-friendly in order to avoid those nutrient deficiencies. All the nutrients we use here are formulated by Grandwar Africa for different crops and different stages of growth. To get a free feeding schedule, talk to us via our email, grandwarafrica@gmail.com, and we'll get back to you. As you can see, aquaponic systems work as long as you understand the science behind it. The aquaponic system does not have to be capital intensive or complicated. As long as the principles of aquaponics are adhered to, you will grow the tastiest tomatoes and colored capsicums for yourself or commercial purposes. You can also grow leafy vegetables such as spinach on aquaponic systems.